Five paintings attributed to Adolf Hitler went under the hammer today in Nuremberg, but failed to sell, according to a local newspaper. 26 pieces of art were pulled from the sale earlier this week after suspicions were raised that they could be fakes. The auction sparked outrage, with the city's mayor condemning the sale, calling it bad taste.